The harbor is poisoned.
Some Diablo scumbag has been pimping his scuzzy bitches in my backyard. Go and take care of things for me. If you need a piece, go around back of Amnu Nation opposite the subway.
Flashback. 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 Flashback.
Would you like a kitten? Have one delivered. Just log on
how to are you doing,
overnight.com.
Oh, damn it. Mission passed and I'm dead. What? The fuck just happened?
Policeman's ball is being held at the old school hall near the Callahan Bridge, and they'll be looking for some old school action. Now, I got girls all over town walking the street. Get them to the ball. They'll make a bundle. Get as many of them as you can before the cops drink away their green.
To get at least 4 minutes. They already know about this, or am I just pulling out the random chicks like, hey, I'm gonna be working at a bar today. Okay, no, I need a way to tell me. Get away from me. Do I want to get more?
I'm gonna run your ass over!
I think he wants to communicate.
Chunky Lee Chung is pushing Spank for some new gang from Colombia or Colorado or something. I'm not really sure. Who needs details? Anyway, he's got a noodle stand down in Chinatown. That rat has sold his last stir fry. I want you to take him out. If you need a piece, go around back of ammunition opposite the subway. Sort yourself with a 9. You know where it is, right? Well, remember, just watch your back in Chinatown. It's Triad territory.
You know what else is Triad territory?
Your mom.
I apologize.
How the fuck do they know what I'm here for?
Do they just shoot any fool that comes in here? They don't care, not that he's dead. Okay.
Alright, we're gonna hit the payroll van. It leaves the edge of Chinatown every day. Bullets won't even dent the van's armor, so get a car and ram it off the road. Now hit it hard, and the punk-ass security guard should bail. Then take it to the warehouse at the docks, and my guys are gonna take over from there. Now it won't be doing its rounds all day, so don't hang around.
There it is. I'm guessing I just gotta keep ramming into it since I'm shooting. It's not really helping this thing, so it's stronger than when I'm driving.
Used to be better. Oh, young folk making trouble.
Yeah, move along.
Things used to be better.
I love how it says I'm doing damage when it looks like I haven't made a single dent in this thing. Meanwhile, the entire front of my car is fucked up. The hell did he go?
Get that guy!
Are you kidding me? There's no way that they're gonna try to arrest me now. I mean, I literally just shot her. Thank God it's easier to lose cops in this game.
You can fail the 7 feet. There's no need to feel down.